morning, everyone. I'm Marlene. Welcome back to Vanny Orchards. I've been picking apple in front of my house. I have two apple trees which have 3 different types of apple on the tree, and it's perfect for applesauce. So far, I made 4 batches, and each batches I get 8 jar out of it on a 16-ounce jar, and I still need to make 4 more batches so I will have enough for friends and family for Christmas and some left over for me and my husband. I'm going to give you an update to my fun house. This is a apple tree on the left side to the house. There's 2 of them, and I make applesauce on both tree, and it's a perfect combination because it's 3 different apples on each tree. This year been eating fruit. A lot of birds. So This is the left side to my front house. Now we're going to the right side. It's been hot. Really hot. I'm so excited. I'm going to show you my avocado tree. It's called Reed. First time we got fruit. I got three fruit out of it. The fruit is round. Show you. There it is. See it? It's supposed to be very creamy. Finally. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.